Up next is the Quantum Enigma, Kingdom of Heaven Part 2. Now, where's the Kingdom of Heaven Part 1? I think I reacted to that, right? Did I react to that? Let me look. I did, right? All right. Cool. Free sub? How do you get a free sub? What the hell? That's cool. Didn't know that. Most reactors cringe at an 11-minute song, bro. I welcome it. I love long tracks. Some of the best tracks I've ever heard were long. That's what those metalcore kids are into nowadays. They want short tracks. Nah, I'm good on that. I enjoy the story. I enjoy the progression. I enjoy the composition, you know? I want to hear the story. I want to get infused into the music. Reminds me of Annika a little bit from Addicted, from DeepDP Addicted. That's what she reminds me of. I'm surprised that Devin never picked her up for a collab. Awesome band, Arion.
Our creations of our own deceiving mind.
First one was on Designer Universe, so I'm guessing the third one is on Omega. Alpha Omega is another word for God, by the way. The creator. So all three albums are a trilogy, basically. Really? I thought about doing a track commentary for my new album. I might do it. Who knows? Yeah. To explain the story. Sucks that mom didn't come tonight, man. She would have loved this. Sick, man. Fucking sick album. Nah, she's trying to catch up on her sleep. She hasn't been feeling too well, so I'm gonna give her a call tomorrow. That's how you end an album. Fade out. Bam. Right there. Awesome. Awesome fucking album. But we're not done. We're going to be doing beat sides. So the reason I'm not going to do the next track is because it's already on the B-side album. I don't know if it's the same sound, but we'll check it out in B-sides. An album as a whole, this was really, really fucking good, dude. Like, really, really fucking good. Awesome album. I love the production. I love the composition. I love the progginess vibe that had djent in here. That was really cool. Death metal, some industrial elements. I loved it. It was great, dude. I love it because it's a concept album. And it tells you about, like, how life and death are one and the same. Reincarnation, stuff like that. I'm really into that philosophical belief stuff. I like reading about it. I like watching videos on it. And I'm kind of a huge nerd when it comes to that stuff. But awesome fucking album.